So we are now at the end of lesson 3. In this lesson you have learned how to work through the Linux file system. So you have learned how to work with essential tools like cp and mv and ls, and you know how to create links. And also you have learned how to create archives using the tar command, which is very useful because if you have a backup of your system and something does go wrong, you can always restore the original situation.